At the time, I was like, I'm going to get nowhere more with six-string guitar.
I got you.
I'm just going to be repeating myself and repeating myself. And when I found the five-string, it was like learning a new instrument. Mm-hmm. It's right. Five strings. There's only three notes.
Or do you want to show how you do it?
That'd be cool if you did. We'd have to take this string right off.
Did you take it off? All right. Other way.
Next trick is... G, turn that.
So get an octave going.
The A string goes down to G.
He stays the same. Then you drop him.